This sermon was a joke and how he's making fun, but then I will also get the actual effect of his mess from him as well. That to me is a way better version of news entertainment than what fucking CNN is doing. Because what CNN is doing is having what are essentially actors, like really boring people who are reading some
mental affiliates or paying money. I'm not sure, but
you imagine that? You're lying down, you're like, well, I'm dead now, I'm gonna go meet Jesus. And,
so, like 10 years ago, this whole thing was that was like really the launch of the digital space. Yeah. You know, like I said, my Netflix was in 2005. Nobody had Netflix in 2005. My uncle converted. His name is Amanda, and he converted.
To Judaism.
Yeah.
Why did he do that?
Married
Jew.
Possibly to be torched away by boiling water.
Yes, exactly. Yeah.
And then you just